Hey everyone, welcome back to Flattop County in Transport Fever 2. So I've been spending the past while building a highway network, right? And that highway network is just about mostly sort of probably complete. Yeah, I know that's quite equivocal. Now what I'm going to do this episode is put a couple more links into the network, and then I think it'll be enough to call the highway network done. So I want to have a highway that comes along and parallels the river and comes all the way out to Bayside here, and then it can have a spur off into Bayview, right? That's going to be the major piece that will connect most of the rest of everything together, right? And I think I'll put a cut through over to Fingers Gap between Bellows and Fingers, right? And that, I think, is going to be all of the major highway projects, at which point I'll start letting time roll forward a little bit, maybe. But the first thing I need to do is build the junction over here. And I've got a flat spot on this side of the bridge. So I'm going to use that. Yeah. So I can take a bit off of here, right? Now, if I make it come off flat, say about here. Yeah. And then like this, right? Yeah, okay. Well, I think that's acceptable for a junction. This will just wander off along the river off the map going this way. So I'll just whack that in, right? Okay. We probably don't need it to be flat, but it can be. Yeah, it can be. I've got the bendy road, so yeah, that's fine. You know what? Having it flat for a bit is probably fine. Yeah. Okay, now how do we deal with this thing? Well, I have an idea. So the first thing I do is I bring that in. Then I remove that, right? Then I bring this through. Say like that, yeah? Yeah, exactly like that. Okay, now I can come in here, grab this one. Oh, neat. Yeah, that doesn't work. That definitely doesn't work. Okay. Well, try something else. Oh, yeah, you know, absolutely brilliant idea. Can we get... If you do that... make a bridge. What kind of bridge? Right. Way over here. Nope. What are you? Nope. Nope. What did I do? Wait, no. Oh. What? I don't get it. Okay. Okay, we go in here. Wait, I have... Stone bridge? No. Steel bridge. Yeah, steel bridge is probably good. Actually, I like that one. Okay. So... We come around like this, bring it out just a little bit further, like that. Yeah, like that. How far down can we go and have it actually work? About that far. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And that won't connect. No, but I could actually run it all the way across. Yeah, there we go. Construction not possible. What? Why is construction not possible? What? Why? Take that out and that back. Yeah, that probably will make it possible. Yeah, that does make it possible. Nope. So if I do that, hump it a bit. That's horrible. Yes, it is. Okay, so do that. And do that. Yeah. So how do you fix this? Well, take part of the bridge out. Oh, that is absolutely brilliant. So if I do this, that's less horrible. That's just nasty. Okay, build it. Don't you think you might need some sort of slip road thingy? Maybe. How's that? Well, I suppose it could be construed to be some sort of a slip road thingy. Yeah, it'll work as one anyway. Right. Okay, so we've done that. This can just mosey along. Just like this. Right. And then, why is construction not possible? Okay. So we do this. Construction's not possible. Why? Well, that's possible. Okay. Well, clearly, we need to rebuild that piece of road to make that work. You don't need to bulldoze that much, you know. Yeah, I know. So, off the map. Good. Grab this. Whack it in. Grab this. Whack it in. And tools. No lights. Right. Okay. That gets a road going on that direction, on that direction, in that direction. Aha. Now we need another road going this way. Yeah, we need one going this way. Right. Okay, so this business here is clearly going to be replaced by the actual highway business. Yeah. Okay. So just come along like that. Yeah. And then around the corner. Yeah. And here, just like that. Take the light out. Yep. And over here. No. Come off here. Like that. Yeah. And then like that. Yes. Okay. That works. Tools. Get rid of that. Streets. Yes. Ooh. What do we do here? Well, I kind of think I want to run it right along under the bridge there. Well, if you want to do that, you need to do this. But do I, though? Yeah, you actually do that. Yes. Okay. And back that up. Now here, I need different roads. I need these ones. Yeah, that one. Can go in. What? No. That one can go in like that. Yep. And then we need this one. Upgrade this. Oh, I'm going to need money. Yeah, that one. Is there any spot we can't upgrade? No, there aren't. We just need appropriate. Appropriate currency reserves available. Right. So if I were to, no, if I were to leave that up and then I were to get this back. Uh-huh. Right. Well, I could do that. Right. Just build that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That will work. And it's possible to interchange traffic. Okay. Tools. No light. No light. No light. No light. No light. Do we have anything? No. No light. No light. And no light. Yeah. Okay. Let's repay a couple chunks of that. Right? Now, I need to come along. Oh, I've already got basically the road I need there. Okay. Except here, it's a little too wonky. Okay. Well, go back and get this guy. Wait, get rid of that. Now go back and get this guy. Bendy Road. Yeah. Now we can build that. Good. Upgrade that. Upgrade that. And that. And that. All the way along here, just like so. Construction not possible. Yeah, I suspected. No, you didn't. Okay, I didn't. But it's not surprising now, is it? No light. No light. And no signal. Right. Okay, now over here, we need to do this. Okay, back that up just a little bit more. Grab the road, bendy road. Yeah, I can run it just like that. Then you can back up and like that. Yeah, yeah. And then I think, is that the crossover for the, yeah, for the other town? Yeah, it is. Okay. So we'll do this. Right. Okay. Well, guess what? No light. Uh-huh. Streets. That one. Upgrade. Do that. And okay. How do I want to achieve this? Well, I want to achieve it by doing this. Do you have a plan? Yeah, I do. Okay, I'll take your word for it. Well, I suppose that might be construed as a plan. And then we go over here. And this guy goes off the map. Yes. Then we go and grab this road. And put it in here. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Okay. Then we take these out. Yeah. Okay, good. Now, I need to go get this one. Do some upgrades here. Just like that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think that works. Okay. And then this one, bendy road. Uh-huh, like that. And then this one can do this. Yeah, okay. Just one more bit with the tool. Like that, and there. Yeah. And I think maybe, yeah, I'll just leave that one the way it is. Good. Now, does it make sense to run a shortcut road from Dewey Gap down through the gap here and come out at Bayview? I think it might. Okay. So I'm going to go and grab, yeah, medium country road. Yeah. And then from here, we can bring, use a straight road there. Like that. Yeah. Now we can use a bendy road. Right. And then you need to, I think you need to go in kind of like that. What? Okay, kind of like that. Okay. And like this, right? Really? Okay. Right? And then this one comes straight up this way. Yeah, it does. Just across like that. Yeah. Yeah. Leave the old road in. Yeah, I think I do. Yeah. Okay. Let the clock run. Right. I need a little bit more, and it'll just come in, and it'll come in along here. Okay. So it's going to come in along there, then that's how I do that. From here, like this. Yeah. Okay, and then this one comes up like that. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, it does. Okay. So that gets a extra road in there from the gap. Uh-huh. That's good. Okay. Yeah. And then there was one up here. One more up here. I wanted a road through this gap here. Yeah. Through here. Right? And it will come up like this. Yeah, I think that is the right way to do that. Okay, and then straight up to fingers. Yeah, straight up to fingers here. Yeah, it seems like it'll work. Where's the road coming through? Oh, it's basically straight. Yeah. Okay. That seems appropriate. Wait, what? Okay, you do that. You do that. Okay. Now, where is it? It's here. So we can come out here. Yeah. Now, if I do this, I want that. Okay. Yep. And this one, I want that. Yeah. Do it. Yeah, I think that makes sense. Okay, good. I believe that we now have the highway network that I envisioned, except for this. You just decided to make that up now, didn't you? Yeah, pretty much. So the whole point of this is another road. Oh, how clever. Okay, do that. That's not a light, is it? No. And then we just come out this way, across the flat, straight off the map. Yeah, I think that works. Okay, good. So that is a highway network. Okay, close that. Now in here, we've got actual proper road vehicle income happening. 5 million a tick. Yeah, 5 million every counting period. That's actually pretty decent. Now, what would I do with this from here? Well, the idea at this from this point is to either get passengers working on rail, which actually might not be the worst idea. Yeah, start working on some passenger rail connections. Or I could add a few freight connections. And I was kind of thinking that I might do freight by truck. Like everybody always just jumps straight into rail pretty much for Transport Fever 2 and Transport Fever. Everybody seems to jump straight into rail, right? But as you can see, you can make a pretty decent go of it, especially starting in 1950, with road deliveries. And I'm doing just passengers even. So, yeah. That's quite the difference from just chucking some trains and everything. I'm not sure how I'm going to develop the map past this road network. I have to take a look at that. I think I'll probably go and take a look at go look at a possible route where I might be able to run trains through, and then do up the towns on either end of that line to connect the passengers up appropriately. And then from there, maybe look for a decent a freight connection where I can start running some trucks or rail or something like that. And I'm sure there are some decent freight connections here. Like for instance, this farm up to this food plant. Yeah, for instance. And this farm to that food plant. So those two combined, plus taking the food from here up to Skyview, I mean, that could be a project. There's stuff like that. And I think getting up to Skyview, I think that's going to have to remain trucks. Yeah. Trucks and maybe an airplane. Yeah. I might do that in this series. Chuck some airplanes at things. But anyway, I believe that's probably enough for this episode. I've completed the goal, which is to have a reasonable coverage highway network, which can be used as a substrate to attach more truck transport to. As there's a whole lot of this, like in the late 1900s or whatever, we can run this whole operation here off of trucks and actually make a pretty decent amount of cash doing it. I think that might be where I'm going. I'll give it a think before the next installment turns up, right? But I'll give it a bit of a think and see where we end up. Yeah, I don't think there's anything more to say, except that I do have a Patreon in case you have some bizarre desire to support the channel. If you do, great. You can follow the link in the description. If not, well, then you can ignore the link in the description. Entirely up to you. And all that said, see you back next time.